Indian rupees for an ice cream. Hey everybody, welcome to Scoopies. We're in Dubai at an ice cream shop, and this ice cream shop is very special because it serves the world's most expensive ice cream. It's called the Black Diamond, and I hear it's 3,000 dirhams, which is $840, which is 60,000 Indian rupees for an ice cream.
We make it with fresh vanilla beans.
Okay.
23 karat edible gold.
23 karat edible gold, okay.
Iranian saffron, which is fresh, and some Italian black truffles.
He added a small spoon of black truffles into my ice cream. It's called the diamond of gastronomy.
It's all mixed together, infused together, and then that's the black diamond, yeah.
Served to me in a Versace bowl with a silver spoon. I'm eating gold, guys. What's the nutritional value of gold? Anybody can tell me? Please write in the comments.